More than 1,000 people were evacuated from a major city building when a hazardous chemical leaked through its air conditioning system. Some employees taken to hospital.
A frightening lunch hour for education department workers at the Flinders Street headquarters. Hundreds of public servants spilling out of the high rise onto the footpath below, overcome by pungent fumes.
Oh, very bad. We could smell it. Walking around the floor, just seeing if anyone else could smell it. I'm only on the first floor, thank goodness.
I was on the sixth floor, but people on the third floor, some were feeling quite unwell.
Routine maintenance of an air conditioning unit saw a contractor using hydrochloric acid have a minor spill, the chemical travelling through the building's vents. Emergency services acted quickly, cordoning off the area and evacuating all 1,500 employees.
It was a very weak solution, but in the confines of a building, the fumes did have an impact on the people in the building.
Five people were treated for breathing difficulties, nausea and dizziness in a makeshift medical area. Two were taken to hospital with more serious symptoms.
Medical monitoring for all those patients as well as the emergency crews that are here.
Once everyone had been evacuated, the MFS checked all levels to ensure the building was free of contamination before allowing staff to return to work.
The building was given the all clear 2 hours later. Gia Laux, 10 News.